Today, we will introducing Epever's latest innovation MPPT Solar Charge Controller, the XTRA-N G3 Series. Building on the success of our XTRA series, we proudly introduce the XTRA-N G3 Series, upgraded, improved, and ready to redefine your experience. XTRA-N G3 Series comes with built-in Bluetooth, revolutionizing the convenience in solar system monitoring. This series of controllers features several design enhancements, including stable voltage output, enabled communication features, energy-efficient operation, protection against overcurrent, ultra-quiet functionality, integrated Bluetooth connectivity. For detailed information, please visit our website. This is the product packaging. The XTRA-N G3 series is compact, lightweight, and also super efficient. Its battery standard voltage is 12 volt or 24 volt with a rated charge and discharge current of 20 ampere. When selecting batteries and solar panels, please do not exceed this value. Its dimensions are shown in the picture. Now, let's open it up. Inside, you will find controller, temperature sensor. Each XTRA-N G3 series unit comes with an external temperature sensor, enabling precise battery voltage monitoring and protective functions against overheating, ensuring longer life for your batteries. User manual, certificate. On the front of the product, you'll notice an LCD display screen. The PV, battery, and load connectors are located under the device's bottom cover. On the other side of the product, you will see two ports. The left one is for the temperature sensor, and the right one is the RS485 interface. The temperature sensor included in the packaging connects to the left port. The RS485 port on the right is a communication interface that can be used to connect to PC-based software, external Wi-Fi, remote monitoring units, etc. It allows you to remotely configure and control the device. To use the RS485 interface, additional external devices are required, such as the MT52 remote meter, Wi-Fi 2.4G adapter, USB to RS485 converter, etc. The weight of this controller is 0.97 kilogram. The product's weight is primarily concentrated on the high-density aluminum heat sinks at the back of the device. These aluminum heat sinks effectively reduce the internal circuit temperature, ensuring the device's long-term stable operation. Now, let's watch an animation to see how to install the product on the wall. Installation completed. Now, let's proceed to connect the device. Before connecting, please refer to this diagram. Begin the connection process by linking the batteries to the charge controller, ensuring they pass through a protective breaker or fuse for safety. Next, connect the DC loads, but always through safety fuses to prevent any potential damage. Remember to turn off the loads while setting up to avoid any mishaps. Lastly, connect the solar panels to the charge controller using a breaker or fuse for added protection. Always double-check the power and input voltage of your specific charge controller to avoid overloading. Connect the battery. Connect connect the DC load. Connect the PV array. Once the connection is complete, we can close the battery fuse, close the circuit breakers for the load and PV panel, and start using the controller. Now we can see that the LED light for the PV array and battery are green, and the load LED light is yellow. This indicates that the device has started and is operating normally. Additionally, you can easily view data such as PV array power, battery capacity, load voltage, and perform device settings and operations. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for our next video. Goodbye.